Today, I played golf with this gentleman right here named Judah Smith.
Thank you.
And then some bearded people.
Hey everyone, this is Pavlina from Pavlina's Kidz Place, and I'm on location at the House of Blues for the Bubba Bash with stars of Duck Dynasty, Willie and Martin. Hello.
Hey, how are you, Pavlina? Nice to meet you.
I'm good. How are you guys doing?
Oh, I'm doing fantastic.
That's awesome. How are you?
Oh, I'm doing so good, I can't even stand it.
Well played, Martin.
Well played, well spoken.
I'll try.
Yes, definitely. That's great. So, like, why is this event so great for you guys?
Well, we're friends with Bubba, and anything that he does, we always want to support him, knowing that the charity work he does in Africa and here in Florida is just fantastic, and we want to come over and show our support.
Nice. That's awesome. That's great.
It's always good getting to do stuff with guys that share the same beliefs we do. His faith in the Lord is second to none, and anything we can do to help him out, we'd love to do. It's our pleasure. So.
Yeah, awesome. And I know I'm probably like the only person that, you know, hasn't seen your show, but I saw it for the first time this week because,
yeah,
you know, I'm busy with school stuff.
Yes, exactly.
So I actually really liked it. It was cool. But like, what is your guys' favorite thing to do on the show, or like? Like you've already done the show.
Well, we just like to get after each other and rag each other. I think growing up together as family, I think a lot of families do that. And so, yeah, just picking at each other. It's nice to have a show with positive values that kids can watch. And grandparents, you can all sit down and not be too embarrassed about what you're watching. So, you know, for us it's that. We end every show with a prayer, which is important to us. So I think it's good, clean TV.
Awesome. That's great.
Well, it's very rare your coworkers are your best friends. Yeah. And basically, even though I'm not blood kin, basically my family too. So it's cool. You go to work, you never feel like you're working a day in your life. And I think that's what everybody dreams for, you know, just to have something you love to do and to wake up and get paid to do it. So
yeah, definitely. That's awesome. That's really great. So growing up, kids have all kinds of obstacles. What kind of obstacle did you have, and how did you overcome or deal with it?
My main obstacle growing up was my brother Jace, and I was able to overcome him really by taking over the company and him working for me. That's how it worked. It's worked good for us, so it's good seeing that I overcame my obstacle in life.
Awesome. That's really great.
Well, I'd love to make something up for you, but growing up, I was blessed throughout it. Great parents, great home life. And looking and seeing what you get to interact with today really makes you appreciate, you know, everything you had as a kid, even though at the time you may not have. So, you know, I was blessed, no doubt about it.
Hey, I thought you had a weight problem growing up. That was an obstacle.
I still have that problem. What are you talking about? That's a never-ending
battle. He's actually slimmed down. So Martin was a larger kid growing up. I just saw the pictures at his house.
Oh, really?
And so, yeah, he's getting in shape now, and so we're proud of that. And so he's just there to show America that, you know, if you gain a little weight, you can always slim down.
Well, it did take me 18 years to grow into my head, so I guess that was somewhat of an obstacle. My head's always been this size, so I was a little bit top-heavy as a child. So.
Awesome. That's great, though. That's really good. So what are your guys' upcoming plans and events?
Well, we're going to be here. We're back filming the show again, Duck Dynasty, so we're excited about that. Here with Bubba. Tomorrow I'm in Texas and then Colorado, doing more appearances and events, and then be back home filming.
Awesome. That's great.
Yep, just filming the show. Next week I'll be in Charlotte, North Carolina for the NASCAR race, doing a little deal there. So then I got some time off for once.
Oh, really?
Take time, go fishing. You know, it's a good thing. You got to get back to the basics at some point.
Yeah,
so.
Definitely. Well, thank you so much for talking to me.
All right, nice to meet you.
Yes, nice to meet you too.
Nice meeting you, Pavlina. Right? Did I get that right?
Yes.
Perfect. Awesome.